usually coupled with a verb, is an essential part of a sentence. It refers to a person, place, idea, or thing. Nouns reveal the main idea to the readers or listeners and thus give meaning to the sentence. For today's video lesson, we will go back to the importance of nouns as we form our sentences. Today, we will be learning about your proper and common nouns. Let's start with the common nouns. Common nouns name any person, place, thing, or idea. Examples are teacher, baseball, city. Here are more examples. We have door, mother, car, boat, love, dog, house, and desk. Can you read them? Can you make a sentence out of those nouns? Remember, common nouns are not capitalized unless they are used in the beginning of a sentence. Example, the girl likes to play outside their house. Our common noun here is the word girl. It is not capitalized because it is not placed at the beginning of the sentence. Now, let's talk about your proper nouns. Proper nouns name a particular person, place, thing, or idea. Examples are Mrs. Villanueva, Batangas Braves, and New York. More examples, we have Mayor Vico Soto, Pearl Street, St. Luke's Hospital, and Luneta Park. How about those nouns? Can you make a sentence out of it? Just keep in mind that proper nouns are always capitalized, whether they are at the beginning of the sentence or not. For example, Allison likes to play outside their house. Allison is a proper noun for a girl, so we capitalize it. Another example, he shared his food with Maria yesterday. In this example, our proper noun is Maria. Remember that when we are using proper nouns, whether it is in the beginning, middle, or last part of the sentence, we should capitalize it. Nouns are everywhere, and it is very important that we know how to use them properly. I hope that you remember what you learned in this video lesson as you continue to use nouns in writing your own sentences. Thank you for listening. That would be all for today's video lesson. Have a good day, keep safe, and I'll see you again next time. This has been Teacher Joy for ClickGen.